Good morning. Very good morning, one and all present over here for today's webinar. And we are live through Zoom and Facebook, DXN Middle East Facebook page. And this is our 330th episode of webinar series, DXN Middle East webinar series. Last more than 1.5 years, we were conducting a continuous webinar, different types of webinar for your advancement. Business advancement, knowledge advancement. Anyway, all that sessions taken by most successful leaders from DXN Globe. Today also, we are really fortunate to have a most successful Bangla leader in DXN. And he is very much hardworking and he was with us more than past 15 years. And he was doing tremendous support to all the groups, irrespective of his group or other group. He was continuously coming to Gulf region, especially Dubai and all, even if there was no single member under him. And he came and he had a lot of hardship to come over here because there was no visit visa for Bangla National. Then he came here and he supported our team to develop. And same thing, he continued in Saudi Arabia, Bahrain, Malaysia, even Bangladesh. So that's why we can say him as the most successful Bangla leader in DXN Globe. And he's an executive crown diamond. Let us welcome Mr. Haroon or Rashid for today's presentation. And today he's with a secret topic. Very interesting topic, the simple steps and strategies to become success in DXN business. So let us wait Mr. Haroon or Rashid for today's presentation. Haroon bhai.
Yes, you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you.
And how about the my voice, sound, and also video?
Perfectly, all right.
Thank you very much, Mr. Savastin.
You are doing the screen sharing?
Not yet, huh?
Not yet.
Okay. I will share my screen.
Okay.
1 minute. Thank you so much for your remain for me. Sometimes it's heaven.
Yes. So thank you so much for coming for this today's session. And wish you all the best.
Thank you so much for your great introduction. And I would like to extend my sincere gratitude to you and all DXN management, Dr. Lim Su Jin, and also our DXN family members all around the world. And I also extend my gratitude, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I am in the great company with great system, Alhamdulillah. And we are very happy because this pandemic situation all around the world, people are facing, they cannot go outside, they cannot go their job, business, lots of suffering around the world. And Allah protect all humanity everywhere, all these people, every country. And today is very important day for me because I completed my 16 years of DXN in my life. See, 2005, 27th July, I joined DXN, and today it is around two, already I have around 16 years plus, and I'm very proud to extend my and wishing to all DXN family members around the world. DXN going to celebrate 20 years anniversary, and also DXN Middle East going to celebrate 19 years anniversary, and I'm very proud for that. And I am belongs with this great journey. So I would like to extend my sincere gratitude to our all DXN management around the world, all DXN consumers, members, leaders, and especially my team. And because of that, I am DXN Haroon today. So thank you very much. All the effort, all our great journey, and we create DXN one of the most successful direct selling company in the world. And we are proud for be part of that. And today I going to share my experience with all of you, because I feel there is a lot. Now this episode is 330. So we are learning every day on different part of the world, different leaders, different peoples. But I just want to share some simple way how we became successful in DXN. That is, this is all my experience I'm sharing with all of you. So every step, of course, we are part of DXN member. We are already DXN, already we joined. So I would like to congratulate all DXN member and those people are joined today, this program in different part of the world. And I really appreciate all my DXN global family members and give the opportunity to share my experience today. Any success, any people, any field in any organization, everybody, they should know why they with that organization and what is the purpose of life and why we'll do our, what we are going to do. So it should be very specific. It should be very clear, because if we are not make a decision, if we are not understand our purpose about our life, what we are going to do, it is like a driving a car without any direction and without any destination. So it will never be helpful to successful in our life. So it's all of us, if we want to be successful in any field, and especially I would like to say DXN, we need to be purpose why we came DXN and what is our why in our life, what is big why, what we want to achieve. If we want to clarify, if we want to finalize our why, then we can all the challenges we can overcome and we can move to success in the best way in our life. So it can create, it will give us very important and also innovative way how we can performance, how we can do better way in our life. So we can lead with people, with purpose. So when we became a leader, when we're going to be successful in our industry, we never be successful if we are not creating successful people. So you be a leader, you will share the people, you want to help people, and you will do great things for the people's and others people's life. So you should lead if you don't know your purpose. It is not like that. When we was a student, in that time, we want to just finish our exam and we want to make aim in life, what you want to do. It is only pass the examination. But now we are in practical life. We need to pass our life, how we became successful, how we want to do. So it is very, very important to purpose of your life, the intention, what you want to do. So if you want to do this one, I think you can easily can achieve, you can easily can successful for your direction. So I would like to share my all the members in our DXN family and those people want to be successful in life. There is some basics in any organization, in any field, in any business. Even you are a student or you are going to do job or business, whatever it is very important. So we need to do purpose in life and purpose why we come to DXN. So DXN is one of the most successful top direct selling company in the world. So why direct selling? Because this is the only one industry, recognized industry in the world now. It can be made successful anywhere from any background, any profession, any age, anybody can be successful, because this business for those people who want long-term wealth, who want to create long-term wealth, long-term success, lifelong success, generation to generation success, this business for them. Another one, the beauty of this industry, everything is arranged for you. You need not think about the product. You need not think about the system. You need not think about the office, everything set up for you. Only you need to think to get a legitimate company, a legal company, a system proven company, and DXN already proven last 28 years around the world. It is a proven system, a proven company, and DXN product system, and this company created thousands of thousands of successful people all around the globe. Every continent we have successful people. So this is the great industry, and also DXN is one of the part of this industry, and this is the 21st century industry. So this is a smart business. All this industry full of opportunity. Opportunity to learn, opportunity to build career, opportunity to share, opportunity to travel around the world. Everything is all in one. That's why I would like to say our purpose should be a sustainable income with satisfaction. There is a lots of billionaire. There is a lots of millionaire. I am not thinking that one. The success is not measured by which car you are using, which house you are staying, how luxurious. No. But in my point of view, if you want to be successful, and your success should be sustainable and simple way, and it should be satisfaction. So that income, somebody earning lots of money this month, 1 year, after 2 months, 6 months, after 1 year, he cannot get his company. He cannot get his, he lost his business. So it is not sustained. So if you want to be successful, successful, or your success should be sustainable. So I feel last 28 years, and I am in this industry already 16 years, and I see this is a successful and sustainable with satisfaction, because we satisfied because we upgrade people's life. We lots of people change their life. Lots of people change their, given the legacy to their family because of the combined effort to the family and all our leaders. I would like to extend my sincere gratitude once again, all the leaders around the world, all DXN management, because through DXN system, we are helping people. We are developing others' lives without harming anybody, anyone in the world, legally or ethically. But if anybody ethically harming other people, that will not be satisfaction. Because let's say in DXN industry, it is a people business, not product business. So if you understand any this business, there is a money, of course, but it is a blessings money. Why it will be blessings money if you are not harming other people? If you are not taking other people, snatching people, other destroying other company. So it is not ethically, maybe it is legally okay, but ethically no. So I would like to, I'm very satisfied, and I'm very satisfied leader. And I'm very satisfied with my income and my success because I didn't create anything. It is harming for my income because this income is legacy for my family. So I should not do something like that. My income flow will be there and it will be created like a haram, illegal income in my industry, in my business. So this is very strong message. I would like to share my all the members and all the leaders because we need to support people. We need to help people. Everybody will not be my team. Everybody will not be your team. But a leader is not a leader for his group, for his team. He's a leader for the humanity, the all the people. So my request to all the people, so you need to, you measurement your success with sustainability, not for 2 years, 3 years. So many people in the world, they discuss with us, brother or sir, we don't want to leave the company, but company leave us because, but DXN 28 years. So company should be sustained, product should be sustained, and system should be sustained. And already DXN proven that. So my all the members, I would like to say all the people you are watching in this video, then those who will watch in future. I believe this is the great system and you can depend on your success in this system and this company. Now, already you understand why you are with direct selling. You need not do anything before that. You are a brand new. You are expert in your industry. You are expert in your profession. But in this industry, in this company, you like a newborn baby. So you have to learn to understand why DXN for you. You are working for company or you are working with DXN. So this is very important. Why you will hard work for DXN, with DXN? Is it according to your purpose you come to DXN? And how much income you want? What is you, how you solve your problem and you achieve your dream? Remember, you need a right platform. DXN is the right platform, the right company, right product, right system, and this success will depends on you. because everything is there around the world. But if you want to be successful, success in your mind. If you want to be successful, you can. So now you see, it is very important. If you want to be successful in any field, any organization, you need mindset with a proper decision. Mindset is very important, because nowadays I see lots of people coming. They are very strong, very active. They want to do something in between. Lots of companies coming. They given lots of offers, and they after that they know more in the system. So the and you they cannot successful in another company also. So they blame the industry, they blame the company. So I would like to request all of you, just mindset is very important. So what you need to do, you need structures. Example, if you want to cultivate the crops as a farmer, you need to prepare the land first. So your level of thinking, your level of success. So the crops you want to cultivate in your land, you need to prepare you that way. You learn so you can be successful. Now, mindset is very important, because it should be focused. Because when you, for example, when you put magnifying glass in the sunshine and you put a paper, there will be fire because of the focus. But same magnifying glass, same sun, same temperature, if you're moving all around, but it will not be there because your mind, it is not there. So from the beginning, I would like to mention again, you need to purpose. Then you need to right industry, right platform. And you need to take right decision with mindset. If you want to do that one, it is so you can successful. But most of the people, what they are doing, they are take decision based on their current situation. Maybe there are some, their current situation is not good. So most of the people now are discussing about Corona, they don't have job, they don't have business, they lost lots of things. But before Corona also, lots of people say same. But this Corona time, lots of people are surviving through the system, through our company, through direct industry, through the industry. So lots of people, so what successful people are doing, they take their decision based on where they want to be. So always should be visionaries. You should be visionaries. So you understand, if you want to be successful, so you need to follow some rules. That one, you need to understand your problems, your challenges, and your dreams. Means it is also part of the purpose. Because whatever our problem in our life, every problem is our, every challenge is our dream. So if we want to achieve our dream, if you want to solve our problems, we want to, we are achieving our dreams. But all problem, you cannot solve in 1 month. You cannot solve in 1 year. It should be prioritized. What is your problem? What is actually our challenges? Our challenge is for our healthy family, children's education, good education and marriage. We need to be time freedom, financial freedom. We want to travel different countries. And also we need to help. We need to, like this, lots of problems. We have so many people have debt. They want to fulfill their debt. So all this is our problem and challenge. If we want to solve our challenge, solve our problem, we are achieving our dreams. So focus on DXN, because DXN is all in one, because you can get good health. Because in the world, there is two basic problems. One is health problem, another is financial problem. So if you, the DXN message is healthy way, wealthy life, the art of living. So when you solve your problem, you are achieving your dream. So you have a career. So whatever problem we are facing, we solve it. So no need to focus the problem, focus solution. DXN is a solution provider. So you have good health for you and your family. You need money to provide good education for your children. You need good house. You need money, you need sustainable income. Then you need to helping people. And by doing DXN, you are helping people. But only your niya should be like that. Your intention should be like that. I am helping people. So you need not think about your success. You need to think about your success, means by helping other people, how they can be successful. Try to help other people, how they get the, to achieve their dream. So automatically it is a team, because your effort is helping others. Your income is not only depends on you. The more number of the people you help to achieve their dream, to solve their problem, the more number of income level you will be and the success you will be. So this one, always remember, success is not a journey. There is no, what you need to do, it is a marathon runner. DXN is a marathon race. People are coming from different part of the world, in especially Gulf region. They're going to Malaysia, Singapore, or Europe, different countries, to become successful in life. So you see, the journey, they started their journey after education, after coming to the abroad and to different countries, different and organization, even their own country. Almost, I would like to mention here, when we born until 25 years plus minus is gone from our life, from education for the post graduation. After post graduation, when people get job, around 60 years can do job in different countries. You see, almost 25 to 30 years education and getting job, and you get job until 30 years. So 60 years, you cannot enjoy your life, but you are doing already. So now the system, because we are in 21st century, because remember, 20 years before, the people are use computer, that computer not using now, the mobile phone not using now, but 20 years before he wake up and going to job is still going to same. So most important things, if you want to be successful, you need to change mind. The growing your business or success by growing your mind. So mind, it's very important. So now this is a journey. You started when DXN, you just started as a consumer. You just started using the product, but you want to be successful. It is a journey. So it should be like a marathon. If anybody doing marathon running race, destination is always there. You should not bother about your destination. You should not bother about your distance. You need to enjoy your journey, your running. But remember, when you fixed in mind, destination always there. I will be reach there. There is no doubt. Eventually, you will reach your destination. So DXN, those people, those want long-term wealth, not for 6 months, not for 1 year, not for 3 months. It is a journey. 100% you will be successful, because the responsibility of the roadmap to take your destination. Your destination is success, and you're going to different part of the world, maybe 20 years, 30 years, but it is possible, it is proven. It is already within 2 productive years, I believe, this 21st century with technology, it is possible 2 years. Now, to realize and utilize the opportunity, what is realization for the global opportunity for DXN business, the growth? So 21st century opened many doors for us, because to become, you are connecting with whole world. So all requirements to become successful with you. So you have problem, you have challenge, you have dream, but how you can be achieved? DXN provided world-class product, DXN provided system, and DXN globally provided around 5,000 world-class offices and dynamic management team who is helping, always ready to help anywhere in the world. Then it is like experience business university. Experience, you will not get in the books, you will not get in the shops. You will getting by facing challenges. Now you see, there is all ages people in DXN. There is all professional people in DXN, all nationalities there, all religion people is there. So everybody share, and everybody sharing their experience. Now you see, today this session is 330. Now you see how many doctors given presentation, how many engineer given presentation, how many nationality given is a presentation, and not only in the, it is a only Gulf. We have episode every day in the Philippines. We have also Malaysia. We have Latin America. We have India. We have also in Nigeria, Morocco, all around the world. So you see, this is the great opportunity to learn if you want to be successful. So you will not get DXN knowledge or direct selling knowledge in Oxford University, Harvard University, any other university in the world. you have to come this Experience Business International University, and all the country, all the professional people, all the background people is here, and you can learn and you can successful, you can know their success story, how they became successful, and this is all they are sharing, their all strategy, how they face challenges in their business and how they became successful. So a blind man cannot show the way to other people. So if you want to be successful, you need to realize the opportunity. You need not think anything. Everything is arranged by company. You need not go outside from your home. There is a lockdown, but internet don't have lockdown. You are with internet. You need only internet power and your device. Then you are connecting with the whole world. So globalization with DXN, with technology. Now I am in my home in Bahrain, but I am sharing with you. I'm sharing with the whole world. So this system, I think lots of people understand. And those people are promoting, highlighting the challenges. They're not successful. But those already, you have challenge, but you need to overcome. You need solution. Then you can get the solution and you can be successful. So first of all, you should be a visionary. When you became a member, first step, you need to be a visionary, like a farmer. When a farmer cultivate the crops, he with patience, he waiting, he taking care, everything. A mother, a respectable mother, when she pregnant, I would like to extend my sincere gratitude to all global mothers, because of them, we are in the world. So the mother, when she pregnant, until 9 months, she's caring with patience, with lots of challenges. But if mother thinking, I need not enough time, I want to get my baby within 5 months, 6 months. So it is premature baby, and it will not be continue. It will not be continue his life. So the businessman, if anybody want to be businessman, he need money, means capital, he need knowledge, he need experience, and his all other ingredients. But there will be no guarantee to become successful in business. So there is a natural journey. Let's say any asset, if anybody want to build asset, any asset, it takes long time to build. Let's say one student, he want to be a doctor, he want to be engineer, he want to be a chartered accountant in any profession. He's now studying. Let's say he's in secondary, but it is a long journey. So what I want to mean, if you want to be successful, expect or accept the natural growth, natural system. Don't be hurry and don't destroy yourself and go jumping here, there. You'll not be successful. So you need to think this way. If you want to be successful, it is most important to mindset all these things. So you will be successful. Now, build your network, because this is a network, means always remember, everything is depends around the world with human being. Every government is busy, every organization is busy, every brand is busy to helping the humanity, to helping the human being. So just imagine, because all human being and around the world, all companies provided everything in around the world already ready. Now you want to support them, you want to help them, you want to build an asset. So what you need to do? First of all, mindset for yourself. You want to build asset by doing the action for learning and creating a team to helping them around the world. You are building asset. Any asset, it will take time. So 2 productive years, anybody can build any network asset for your future. Why I talk network asset? I am a person. Every person is not permanent. Every institution is permanent. When you do business, you have share any country. That share is an institution. So any brand in the world, like Apple, like Toyota, like Unilever, all brand, they have one birthday when they started their business. So when you join DXN, your membership number is your share number. And it is giving you opportunity to do your business around the world. And your product is ready, office is ready. And consumer need this product. So you can create a consumer, whole world. And that is your asset. Network will be your art of life. So this is very important for your future consumer team. So determine your income. So you need to decide how much money you want to earn, which how many years, So you need to follow your problems, your challenges, your dream. How many years you need to achieve, solve your problem and achieve your dream. Accordingly, you have to help more people in your team, like star agent, like Ruby or executive diamond, senior diamond, double diamond, triple diamond. But help them how they achieve their dream to solve their problem. So your dream and their dream, it is related each other. So you can help them. So the more number of people you guide them, help them to achieve their dream, then you will be successful also. Your income will be there. So you need to decide. It is not a duty for us as a human being to eat food, enjoy yourself. You need to help lots of things for humanity. So by doing DXN, I believe we are helping the humanity. And lots of people we have seen, they are no more in this world. They already passed away, but their family is surviving through the system because their network is there, their income is there, their team is there. So you need to follow this one. How much PB volume takes you need? So you just decide that one to make a productive team. How many people you need to active? So you need to make a goal setting because all the problems you cannot solve in one day. So whatever is your problem, it is your dream. So think that one. Why goal setting? Focus on goal. If you want to, like your purpose, this goal is purpose, what you, why you do that one. But everything's, the goal is be step by step you will do. Means you can control your life and you will focus on important things. There is lots of unwanted things in our life is coming and we are killing our time, wasting our time, our energy. So you can focus only important things. And you can make a good decision. Because sometimes decision making is a problem. So you have to, if you goal set, setting your goal, what you want to do, your purpose, and you can finish your task efficiently, properly. So you should self-confidence. You will become confidence because enthusiastic, because you see the way you plan, it is going to achieve and you feel confidence and you are going to be progress, develop your business. And you are closer to success. So it is very, very important the purpose and how you set your goal and automatically you can be successful. Now you see DXN brand purpose. Why DXN? Because there is a, why you will associate with the DXN? There is a lots of company in the world. There is a lots of company born new coming also in the world. So what do you need to do? DXN is a unique company. It is a proven company. Last 28 years all around the world. So you can depend on this company. DXN, why I buy DXN product? DXN, this product is high quality product. It is simple product and every day, everybody's life can touch this product. Every human being need anywhere in the world. And why do people respect this company? Because lots of people, sometimes we go to airport, sometimes when they see the our coffee, our logo, they are very honored us because they know lots of people are successful. They have lots of problems physically and they are use this product and they get help to improve their health, general health, and also lots of life in their neighbors, maybe their country, they're getting benefit. So they have respect. How, why you purchasing this product? Because it is give you return back, money back guarantee. A consumer, how can be an international businessman? So you need to use the product, purchase the product, and you helping, you sharing people and return back to you. So you get return back money. So you need to talk with DXN and you need about DXN, you need to share your experience, opinion with others. So our basic three formula, use, share and build. You need to use the product. You never be successful if you don't use the product. You need to use the product. Then you share whatever benefit you are getting from the products and also system and why you exist DXN today. Because there is a lots of company coming. Lots of people is going here, there, and you are not focusing and you are misguided and you want to go other places. So you face problem because you wasting your time. Maybe you go there. Everywhere, anywhere you go, you need to hard work, you need to smart work, and you need a good system, you need a good product, then you can be successful. So why you exist in future? Because as I told you, you should be like a visionary, like a farmer, like a student, like a mother, like a businessman. So then you can do it, then you can feel you are going to do that one. you are going to be successful in future. Maybe still you didn't be successful because you, any professional people, he study how many years in his subject, in his profession, but no one study any courses, any 4 years, 5 years, no. All of us, we are learning from each other and we understand our mistake and we can upgrade our mistake and we can help other people and we are gaining knowledge and we can implement in our business and we are successful. So focus learning. It is very, very important because you are not in this field. It is not your subject. Maybe you are expert in different field. What you need to do? First of all, you need to understand this learning is a continuous process. It is a continuous journey, not the destination. Until death, you can learn. But you need right platform. As that's why I told DXN is a experienced business university. All experienced people, all field, all everywhere, all kinds of people is here. So you can get the lens. Why you learn? Learn for lead. If you don't learn, you cannot lead people. Learn for help. You cannot help people. Learn for guide. You cannot guide people. You don't, if you don't learn. So you can coach people, you can advise people, you can support people and learn for success. When you make successful people, other people, now you see there is a, now we should learn about digital marketing, social media, technology, at the same time strategy, how other people are successful, same company, same product, same system, lots of people very successful and lots of people not successful. So you need to, it is very common sense. Same college, same teachers, same syllabus, same books. So many students done very good result, so many students fail. What is the wrong with the institution? Something wrong with the student, right? Same things. This company, this product, this system created lots of successful around the world. So you will be successful also. But if you are not successful, you need to structuring yourself. You need to prepare yourself. You need to postmortem your business. What is problem going on? You need to analyze your business. You need to diagnose your business. What is your problem? Then if you understand, example, any patient go to doctor, doctor given medicine according to his symptom. And if he's not cured, then doctor goes to investigation, diagnosis, different test, and they identify the disease, then treatment is very easy. So if you are not successful, don't blame company, don't blame system, don't blame product, because lots of people already successful. Just think and you need to upgrade yourself and change your strategy. And we are doing also, because I also see last 15 years, I have lots of mistake. I did lots of wrong. I don't know. Unknowingly, because we didn't understand this business. We didn't study this course or anything. Now, there is a chance now, lots of successful people and they're sharing, they're talking their business. So now you see, it is very easy. One world, one market with technology. Now world in your hand. Fingertip, you can get everything. Now we are, just imagine, we are here now in different part, different countries, different part of the world, but we are joined, we can listen, we can share, right? This is a great opportunity. So when, especially I would like to say, share with the Middle East people, those people are expatriates. Your final destination is your home, your native country. But it is an international labor market, multinationalities here, it is a mini world. You can transfer your business from here to different part of the world. When you go back to home, not with like the goods you are using or something, you take a system with you and you go back to home, you have internet, you have device, you help people from your country because you are experienced, you are successful, you know how to lead this business, how to help people. So you can develop the business, so use technology. But I would like to say, now we are paralyzed with knowledge because lots of meeting, lots of seminars, lots of activities. Now, if you talk to the people, everybody knows, I know everything. I know everything. This syndrome is killing their success also, I believe. So what do you need to do? Because we need the modern world, not for only technology. What we need to do? The knowledge alone is not a power. The difference and success is coming from how imaginative way, innovative way, you presenting your knowledge with action. But everybody having knowledge, but why not successful? Because you need to wait, you need to be implement in your business, you need to go action plan. There is no action plan. So I think if we want to be successful, knowledge is not alone needed. Knowledge with implementation, knowledge with action plan, it is very important to successful in your business. Now, teamwork, right? You understand, because you never be successful. You never be, if you have dream, your dream will not be fulfilled if you don't have team. So what you need to do? That team is consumer team. So understand the basic idea and concept for teamwork, how to build a team. So if most of the people have stars and they have ruby, diamond, they have team, but they're not working. So what? Why not working? Because you cannot make a productive team. You cannot make a create a good team. So you need to understand now, because teamwork, everybody's purpose is same, to make a goal, what they want, the intention is same. So what we need to know, we need to appreciate, we need to strength and the difficulties for working as a team. There is a difficulties because it is a people business, different mentality, different professional, different attitude, different religion, different professional background. It is not easy to make people understand, lead. So what you need to do, you need to build a confidence with your team and give them guidelines always, help them how they achieve their goal, how they solve their problem. So then you, that way you should promoting your team to build a great organization, and need to create leader who can lead them. So it will be decentralized because you cannot handle everything. So that will be the great way you can make a team work and team building, and it will be a productive team and pass all of the information to them. So next is duplication. What you do, you see, this 20-part sensory, everything is depends on the duplication. Success is depends on duplication. So duplicate, everything is easily, how to duplicate, easily to do, practice, duplicate the right things, duplicate easy way, how to do that. So duplication, because this is a copy business, means duplication, photocopy. One paper of photocopy, you can create billions of photocopy, because same things, we are doing same things, but need to do in the right things, to manage your time right way. So always follow DXN cultures. Small, start small with big dream, because your any kinds of dream, it is possible to achieve in this system. Don't do credit business. Don't give credit business. Don't make dealings, financial dealings with team. Then you will, don't bring politics in our business. Don't bring religion in our business. Don't bring nationality in our business. It is a business place. Don't exaggerate. Don't do over, don't claim, don't do that one. Don't buy position, build it. If you buy position, it will create more problem. So don't make any promises you cannot fulfill. Invest in yourself. So we are investing our time, we are investing our, wasting our time. We are investing our money, we are wasting our money. Try to invest your time, your money to learning, to understand how to be strong in the business. So follow the mango theory. This is DXN cultures. There is a millions of mango flowers flown in the mango tree, but there is a storm, lots of mango flower already fall down, but there is some flowers in the tree, and this make a mango. That mango, there is a strong storm is there, lots of massive mango also falling down, fall down. But still, there is a lots of some mango is still in the tree. They are successful people in any organization or any field. So what I would like to request all of you, those our senior leaders, senior members, lots of people not in our system, but don't worry, because they are not with us, because they don't know. Last 15 years when I joined DXN, I see there's a lots of people in Middle East, they used to use their SIM card from supermarket or footpath, there is no registration. So we lost lots of people. People doesn't know there is a e-world. So try to return back to retain customer, retain member to our business. I think they will understand. They don't know. Lots of people go back to home. So try to, and those people already existing, they want to do, focus them. 1% create. I would like to share with all of you, MashaAllah tabarakallah la quwwata illa billah. I have one, I joined the EXN. Now 365,176 country. You see, I didn't go 176 country. I didn't create all these people, around 8 to 10,000 people in 1 month in my organization. But who create? Because the system is creating automatically, it is coming. So what you need to do? Those, when you joined the EXN, you was alone. Only follow 6x6. Six people, help them. And until six people, if you want to make different generation, diamond, it can be 35,000 to 40,000. So the real, what I achieve, I am sharing with all of you. It is possible. So follow that one. Put the entire business revolves to serve the one sector of the people, that is consumer. Everything belongs to consumer. So we are promoting consumer-based business. So very simplicity for our business, very simple. How? You see, sometimes most ordinary things could be made extraordinary simply by doing them with the right organization, right system, right time, right decision with the right people. Very simple things. So all around the world, when human being, they wake up, they need to use toothpaste. They need soap for taking shower, for using shampoo. They need to drink coffee, right? They need cosmetic, every range of product we have. It is very simple things. What is the difference between us and them? Everybody is a consumer. So we consume the product, we get return back money, and we share other people, we teach them, train them, we understand the opportunity. And that's why we are getting success, we are getting money, and we are not, our success is sustained. We are not worried because pandemic we don't carry. We need to respect all the people, but we understand, that's why we don't have job, but no problem. But nobody stopped their drinking coffee in this pandemic time. Nobody stopped taking shower. So our money is running, right? Cash flow is there. Nobody stopped using shampoo, right? All daily usable product. So it is there. So it is very ordinary system. Just change your brand from supermarket to DXN. Only that. Now, we deal with one of the most powerful products on earth. You remember this one, because all the product touch every human being around the world. Our system is everywhere. And product for family to protect health. Everybody, you cannot concentrate your work. You cannot concentrate your business if your family, one person is sick. So when use the product for your family, you can understand how many people can enjoy this product and how many times they go to doctor. So now it will help you to healthy life, healthy family. Then this product, consumable product, quality certified product, and it is innovative uses. This product for multi-purpose uses, you can use this product. So everywhere, what you need to do, this product positioning. All health problems, but not for treatment. This is only for helping general health, prevention. In this world, there is so many revolution was there. Agriculture revolution, industrial revolution, there is now IT revolution. The next revolution is health revolution. So you see, everybody want to be young, everybody want to be healthy, everybody want to be energetic, everybody want to be beautiful. That's why the health revolution is 21st century revolution. So most of the things, our health is affected because of our lifestyle. Our food is not safe in the world. Water is not safe in the world. Air is not safe in the world. And also stress level is high. So what? Our body is consist cell, tissue, organ, system, then human body. Actually, DXN is providing cellular nutrition. If your cell is active, your tissue is active, your organ is active, your system is active, your body is active. So it's meaning you have to prevent your body. If like you have car, after how many thousands kilometers you drive your car, then you need servicing. If you're not servicing your car, it will be stopped on the highway. Technical problem will be there. Engine problem will be there. You have building. If you have home, if you are not maintained properly, maintenance properly, it will be problem in the AC, electricity, like this. So food, this food we cannot avoid it. This water we cannot avoid it. This air we cannot avoid it. Stress, technology, we cannot avoid it. But you need to use healthy food. That will be helpful for you to prevent your body, prevent your nation, prevent the society. So if you want to develop any country, you need healthy human resource. We are investing three things in our life. One is health, one is time, another is money. You cannot invest your health in your organization, for your country, for the society, if you are not healthy. So DXL provided the strongest product, quality product. It is a cellular nutrition. So you need to promote this one that way. So what you need to do, business, create a consumer, as everything belongs to consumer. If you do business, if there is no turnover, how you can do business? How you can make profit? So everything is arranged by company. What you need to do, you need to promote this product as at least 10 consumers. So they are not member. Don't force people to take member. Let them use product. In our statistics, I see the lots of people, they're promoting business. Instantly, they are not be successful here. But when they use the product is working. When they get the product, always he use the product. So now you can take free membership, like you can take membership as a for discount, and you can buy the product all the time, anywhere in the world. So then you can share. So like the basic, one of the very basic step in DXN, you need to be DXN business. It's you have to be first consumer. You need to consume your product. So many interested in business, but they cannot be a good consumer. And you should be a good consumer at least one product. Then 20 to 30 consumer, if you can create before making them member, when they trust the product, when they become member, they will never be expired. So they will continue. Most of the people are expired because you do business, you have license number. In 1 year, if you not buy one product, your membership will be expired. So from you can easily promote 300 PV. My business success secret, I was started to promote 300 PV. Lots of people make 300 PV in our, we promote that one. Now you are not promoting that one. You are promoting problems. You are highlighting problems, this problem, that problems. So I would like to say, don't do that one, please. You are a businessman. If you close the shop, you cannot make money. And lots of businessmen are suffering now. So in DXN business, you need to do everywhere office is open. Maybe sometime some countries lockdown, but our online training is there. You can make, promote the program. You can get knowledge at the same time. When you need product, you can purchase in online. So you get product in your home. So one is knowledge to understand, to build team, promote the product. Another one is you need product. You can get product from the home in through the courier. So like this, if you want to do that one, you then sponsor and you follow the system. Within few years, you see your growth. So the root of the successful business is lead to the successful teams. So if you want to create a successful team, you need create active leaders, active members. Actually, the things is started, active members and PPP qualifier and quality consumer. So if you think this way, quality consumer first, you create 10 to 20 quality consumers, then your PV will be qualified. You will be 300 PV, 100 PV. You need not pay from your pocket. There, then you create active members, then active leaders, active member, then active leaders, then active teams, and successful business. You cannot overcome, you cannot achieve everything without business, without turnover, without PV, without bonus, without status, not possible. So you need to follow these basics. Then beware for pollution. Which pollution? Word pollution. Do not spread any negative words of your any team members in absence of them. It is very important. So it is a people business. There will be clash and there will be loss the productivity. Do not show any negative impression in your team. Do not use any wrong word in your speech in the industry or in the company or any other leaders. Do not utter any rumor about your company. Do not deliver any unusual information. Do not pass any illegal news to the authority. Do not misuse your talking power. Always practice talk less and more, work more. So you will be successful. So what I would like to share with all of you, from the beginning I would like to say, I would like to share, there is a lots of topics is there, but my discussion is very simple. You want to be successful, you need to make your purpose. Why you want to do DXN and why you are in direct selling industry, what you need to do and how you build a team and how you follow up the team and understand this is an opportunity, use technology in the proper way to develop the business and take the responsibility to upgrade other people's life. The more you get upgrade other people's life, help other people's life to upgrade or develop, you will be successful. Because this is the right company, right product, right system. And this system, it will make you successful like me. I am in Malaysia, Bahrain now. My family is Malaysia. Because I am very confident because I am with DXN system. There is a DXN family. If anything happens, anything is there. We are with this system anywhere in the world. If you want to live anywhere in the world, you need $3,000 income. Even you can live in USA also. Only you transfer your bonus. So one world, one market concept. Where you want to live, you decide. You can transfer your bonus there. If you are financially solvent, any country want to welcome you because you are a good citizen. If you want to pay tax, every country welcome you, please come. You can pay tax and you can develop the country. Your tax is going to develop the country. At the same time, this industry helping a good human being because always learning process. So we learn from each other. Even we are not good, but we are getting good because of the system, we're getting knowledge. And we are with the good people, blessed people. You have lots of knowledge. Let's say you have academic qualification. You finish your master's or PhD, you have experience, you have a skill, but you don't have opportunity to utilize. What is the benefit? But DXN is full of opportunity to offering you anywhere in the world. You please, even you are a member, you are not take decision to start your business. Please do it from now. Take decision. In DXN, you are on your own, but not alone. Our product, our system, everything, leaders, everybody's ready to help you to become successful. Help the society, help the country, help the organization. And we need to respect the country rules and regulation where we live in. So this is a great way, and DXN teaching us the same thing. So be successful and decide where you want to live. Whole world in your hand and with you, with DXN. Thank you so much. All the best. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi.